ball game.
Number 16.
And he gets around on the fastball here as this is hit fairly well out toward left field. And a diving try in left, but he can't come up with it. And he is in at second base with a one-out double.
Well, that's one of the dangers of being a corner outfielder. If you dive, there's no safety net behind you. I think he's pretty lucky in the end that this one wound up only being two bases instead of three. Heck, could have even been four.
Come on, baby.
Adrian Chambers will stand in here. He doubled his first time around. And the runner's breaking for third. And low that time, but good reactions behind the plate to keep it in front of him. Number 16 will stand in. The eighth batter of the inning now with the bases loaded and two away. And this is hit well towards the hole. And that's through into left, a base hit. And the second run will score as that lead has evaporated. It's now a tie game, four apiece.
The center fielder, number one,
Adrian Chambers. We'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in inning number five. Runners off for second. Pitch inside, the throw. And he'll just reset things here. Runners staying tight to the bag at second. Here's the pitch. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Now this is driven out to deep right center. This could be trouble. And trouble it is. It's down for extra bases. And that'll score the go-ahead run from second to make it 5-4.
And if you're going to work away with a two-seam fastball, which I don't think is the best pitch anyway, you better start that thing out of the zone and let it work its way back to the corner. Here, as you can see, he starts it on the corner, so you know what's going to happen. It's going to leak right back out over the heart of the plate. And that's a mistaken location, pure and simple.
Joe Frazier is in with two away as he takes a ball 1-0. I think that man right there is reaching the end of his wits.
Oh, his team is absolutely imploding right now, and it basically came out of nowhere.
High with the cut fastball, and he's behind 2-0. Strike called, 2-1. No shortage of extra base hits, as you see the totals there. Strike, and he will make it back into third as he was able to put the brakes on in time. Boy, very fortunate there. Now a swing and a ground ball, but a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. Now a slider is hit on the ground towards second. On to first, and it's in time as they're finally able to retire him. Jason Lopez will be the first to greet him here as he stands in with a runner at first and two away. Three runs already home here. Fastball swung on and hit on the ground at third. And a close play at second, but the throw does beat him, and the side is... Number 16 will be the batter. 2-for-3 with a double thus far. Now a fastball as this is hit fairly well out toward left center. And this will be taken in without much trouble. It's an easy start to the seventh. Two gone. Number 16 will bat now. A couple of hits in four trips, including a double. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
Yeah, he really pulled off of that one, and that's not the kind of swing we're accustomed to seeing from a guy like him.
Especially starting off an at-bat.
And this ball's heading for the seats down the right side as the count will move to 0-2 now. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch-outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen. Very good performance offensively for this bunch, but out of everyone, I think we should single out this fellow right here as our top player of the game.
The Winkies beating on my window. I haven't slept all night. That drum just keeps on banging. They must be buzzing at the mind. Like bees in a hive. Tell me when the morning arrives. This place is just not for me. All the time, my friends, they just ignore me. Tell me, never mind. We know your life for a slow build sunrise.
And then briefly, let's take a look at the two starting pitchers who get the assignment here. Number 16 will get his first shot at it here.
Third baseman, number 16.
Here's a ball hit pretty well and carrying to deep right. And he will make the catch just shy of the track, and the inning is over. So one run on one hit. Marty Oliver will stand in. An RBI double to his credit the first time around. And he'll try and catch him by surprise here as he drops this one down. Throw on to first, and that error won't come back to haunt him after all as the... Number 16 will step in. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Now a ball hit hard toward first, but good hands over there at first, and that becomes out number two.
If you're gonna pitch a good game at this level, you're gonna have a few Adam balls, and that one was squared up pretty good, just not in the right location.
Number 16.
Now a ball hit back up the middle. And that'll get by into center field for a base hit. And that'll score the runner from third as they seize control here, 3-2. Joe Frazier, see what he can do here with two on and two out here in inning number five. Now here's the first pitch. And this is taken outside for ball one. You get the sense that things are starting to get away from him a bit out there.
It all comes from falling behind hitters and then having to come in there with something good to hit. That's going to get you every time.
And, oh, looked like ball two below the knees, but it's ruled a strike, and that evens the count at 1-1.
Oh, he's got a legitimate gripe right there. I don't know about that one.
Outside, 2-1.
And one thing you can't do here, you cannot lose him and load the bases. He's still got a couple pitches to play with, but I'd expect this one to be somewhere in the strike zone.
Throw is in time, and they're able to avoid the huge inning here as this... Number 16 will step in, an RBI single this last time around.
He's gonna go!
Oh, on the ground to short, could this be two? The second for one, on to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Yeah. And as we wrap things up here, what do you say we name this guy right here as the recipient of our Tops Player of the Game?